Welcome guys, in this video I'm going to teach you the easiest way to add captions in CapCut. So let's get started. First, let's import our video into the timeline. And as you can see, there are no captions in it at the moment. So first of all, we have to go to text, and from here you can see this auto captions bar. Click on it and select the language you want. In our case, it will be Turkish. And let's wait for a while. And as you can see, now we have quick and easy captions in our video. Thanks for watching.